Hello everyone, welcome to my vlog. At kung bago nga lang sa aking video, huwag mo kakalimutan i-subscribe at i-click na ang bell button para matanggap pa ang aking ibang videos. Okay guys, for today's video, ay gagawa tayo ng part 2 ng reaction videos. Ayan. So bakit ako gumawa ng part 2 ng reaction video? Dahil nung nag-reaction video ko sa K-drama at C-drama, ay may nag-comment. Hindi ko alam na may nag-comment. Ngayon pala nagloko yung YouTube channel ko. Hindi ko mabasa yung mga comments nyo. So ito yung comment na ilalagay ko dito. Ayan. So, ang acting video natin ngayon is dalawa sila. Una, ang The Lady of Heaven. So, second naman, ang The Conjuring 3. So, ayan. So, yan yung mga acting video natin ngayong araw na to. Ngayon, uunahin muna natin ang The Lady of Heaven. So, ayan. Yung picture. So, The Lady of Heaven, The Untold Story. So, ano ba ang ibig sabihin ng The Untold Story? Ibig sabihin po nun ay ang hindi mawari na kwento. So, yun po ang Tagalog ng The Untold Story. Ang hindi mawari na kwento. So, bago tayo mag-reacting video, trailer ng Lady of Heaven. So, ilalagay ko siya dito, guys.
The world is in shock as a group of terrorists has taken control of large areas of Syria and Iraq.
The world can be a cruel and dangerous place. Remember, even if you're afraid, be strong. Your loving mother, Fatima.
Did your mother ever tell you the story of the Lady of Heaven?
She was very special.
Daughter to the Prophet Muhammad.
My time is near. And afterwards, my lovely Fatima, you will face many trials.
With my father no longer here to lead us, evil is with those who will extinguish the light of truth.
You're gonna let a woman tell us what to do?
We'll burn her out!
God will judge all of you.
This world has become a breeding ground of violence. Its shadow will be cast across many generations to come.
It's said some people are so full of faith. They give strength to everyone around them.
The greatest thing in this life and the hereafter is the spreading of peace in the world.
Lady Fatima's goodness inspired people to stand up, no matter what the cost. Her legacy lives on.
So, yun na guys. Natapos na yung video natin. Okay, so yung sarili kong opinion dun sa The Lady of Heaven, sarili kong opinion is parang yung story nun is yun nga yung mga terrorism is parang yung terrorism nilusob yung Iraq tsaka yung isa pa Syria. Basta yun. And then, parang yung kwento na yun is nangyari na before. So, yung pangalan ng mama niya nung bata is yun nga na ba hindi ba? Yung pangalan nun is Fatima. So, yung bali yung before din ng 1,400 years is anak ni Prophet. Ano sila? Si Prophet Muhammad ay Fatima din yung name niya. So, hindi ko ma-explain talaga na ano. Pero, nag-search ako about the story. So, lalagay ko dito yung picture nung na-search ko. So, sabi dito, after losing his mother, the child find himself in a new home where a loving grandmother narrates the life story of Hazrat Fatima. Yeah. And how her suffering and as the first victim of terrorism spun out of control into the 21st century. The film centers on the crime of ISIS in Iraq and Syria, in which the historical event related to Hazrat Fatima. Okay, have also been depicted after 1,400 years. O, diba sabi ko na same related story siya that, diba ako nga, yung, din nga nung nilusob ng terrorism yung Iraq. Same story lang before, nung 1,400 years. So, nangyari pang, naulit lang yung nangyari. Yun. And then, nung napanood ko to, si Prophet Muhammad, kilala ko siya kasi na-discuss to ng teacher ko when, nung grade 8 ako. So, kung sino man dyan yung mga grade 8, sigurado kilala niya si Prophet Muhammad. Kasi, di-discuss yun ng teachers nyo kung grade 8 na kayo. Sa AP siya. So, sabi dito, ito, ilalagay ko naman dito yung picture kay Prophet Muhammad. So, sabi dito, Muhammad was an Arab religious, social, and political leader and the founder of Islamic. According to Islamic doctrine, he was a prophet sent to preach and confirm the monotheistic teachings of Adams, Abraham, Moses, Jesus, and other prophets. So, ayun. Born Mecca, Saudi Arabia, dying in 8 June 632. Ayan. So, ayan. Uncle, Sabud. Basta't yun. Baka yun na lang magbasa. Ito, children. Fatima bint Muhammad, Zainab bint Muhammad. So, yun. Kuhang-kuha nila yun. So, yun lang yung pag-reacting video ko dun sa The Lady of Heaven. Maganda siya kasi actually maganda siyang panoorin, nakaka-entertain siya. Tsaka para siyang talagang yung mapapaisip ka na ay may ganito palang story, yun, ganun. So, yun lang yung pag-reacting video ko sa The Lady of Heaven. Titignan ko lang yung oras. And so, ngayon pala gumagamit ako ng flashlight. Kasi nga yung ilaw naman natin ulit ay hindi maliwala. So, second naman na i-acting video natin ay ang The Conjuring 3.
The Conjuring.
You okay there?
Jesus.
I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren, here with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Arnie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed.
And that connection's still open.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't.
Something terrible happened here.
Master Satan is not an adversary to be taken lightly.
She's doing it again. She's reaching out to the darkness.
Lorraine, you need to come back.
Is saving him worth everything you have? Because that's what it may very well cost.
Tapos na ang ating video. Ayan, so dapat nga The Lady of Heaven lang yung i-reacting video ko. Kasi yun lang yung kinoment nung nag-comment sa K-drama at C-drama vlog ko noon. Pero syempre naghanap-hanap ako kung sa information ng The Lady of Heaven. And then napunta ako sa mga movie ng 2021 and nakita ko tong trailer ng The Conjuring 3. Yun nga yung The Conjuring 3, The Devil Made Me Do It. So, syempre pinanood ko, tinignan ko yung mga comment section kung totoo ba talagang The Conjuring 3 na to or baka hindi kasi may mga ganun, 'di ba? Minsan pinila, oh, may Titanic 2 na. Pero hindi naman pala siya Titanic 2. So, yun. So, nakita ko siya. Ang ganda niya. So, kaya reacting video ko siya. Sa opinion ko, dahil napanood ko na yung mga Annabelle's and yung Conjuring, then Conjuring 2, panood ko na yan. So, marami pa nakakatakot. Napanood ko. Itong 3 naman ito, parang hindi siya yung dating Conjuring na inaasahan natin, yung talagang puro gulat, yung ganun. Parang yung ganun yung inaasahan ko dito, pero para sa trailer niya, hindi siya masyadong ganun. Hindi siya masyadong talagang nakakatakot for me. Kasi ako gusto ko yung talagang gulat, yung magugulat ka talaga. So, meron naman, pero hindi naman katulad nun dati talaga na pinanood kong Conjuring. So, yun lang yung opinion ko. Pero, may search din pala ako dyan sa Conjuring na yan. Ito. So, lalagay ko dito, The Conjuring, The Devil Made Me Do It. Ayan. Sabi dito, also known as The Conjuring 3, as is an upcoming American supernatural horror film directed by Michael Chaves with a screenplay by David Leslie Johnson McGoldrick from a story by Johnson Mac. The film will serve as a sequel to 2013 The Conjuring, the 2016 The Conjuring 2, and as the 8th installment overall The Conjuring Universe franchise. Ayun. So, napanood ko lang yung The Conjuring 2. Nagustuhan ko yun. The Patrick Wilson and Vera Farmiga will be representing their roles as paranormal investigator and author Ed and Lorraine Warren. So, yun yung dalawang yun talagang galing yung mag-acting for me. So, yun na talagang idea ko kailan ipapalabas. Pati pala yung ano, yung The Heaven, ay, The Lady of Heaven, hindi, napalabas na sa ibang ano, pero wala pa ata talaga sa mga Netflix, ganyan. Hinanap ko kasi ako meron na sa Netflix, so wala pa siya. And then, ito din, wala pa din, coming soon pa din ito talaga, siguro. Yan, so yun lang, yung akong reacting video, diba, napaka-simple lang, napaka-daily lang ngayon ng aking reacting video dahil dalawa lang nireact ko. Eh. So, kung gusto mo, kung nagustuhan mo tong reacting video ko to, pwede ka naman mag-comment down below at sigurado makikita ko na dahil nais ko na yung YouTube channel ko. So, comment lang sa ibaba and then comment lang yung mga gusto niyo ipa-react sa akin at gagawa ako ng videos. Okay? So, dito na magtatapos ang aking video. Huwag mo kakalimutang i-subscribe at i-click na ang bell button para matanggap mo pa ang aking ibang videos. Bye! See you in my next vlog.